Alright, welcome back. So now that we've destroyed those guns, we can actually take this, we can actually walk across here without getting our freaking face blown off. Where the hell are we going? I love how the mask just, like, disappears as soon as you enter, like, the... Oh, that's gay. Doesn't even let me do anything here. Shut up! Damn dogs. Sorry, I do that a lot. But you already knew that. An infobot? You said it, Ratchet. So now we're gonna go to Planet Velden again. But we still have one more mission to do here. See? Yeah, unfortunately, we're gonna have to finish this place first. Alright, now let me just... Let me buy some ammo first. So, excuse me. Okay, well, there's gotta be a way to get in there. Just swim to the rings. God, thank God for this O2 mask. If we didn't have this thing, I swear to God, it would've been so annoying to do any more of this game. And the water jet thingy. That helps a lot, too. Didn't see that coming. Oh, come on. I didn't even touch it. Seriously, I'm not even touching it. You think you'd get killed with, like, just one of those things? Since we are underwater, and water does conduct electricity. Damn it, Ratchet. Yeah, it's not easy. Definitely ain't easy. Especially since you got pressure on you. Okay, I kind of had that one coming. How many of these things are there? That was too close. We get an awesome gadget now. We got the code bot, which I don't even know what it does. Where's the help desk lady when you need her? Now I'll take this ship back to the beginning, to our ship. Yeah, we got nothing left to do here. Let's get out of here. Gizzle Plateau, Planet Velden. Well, welcome home, Ratchet. Okay, so we need to go all the way through here to there. And just so we can save Ratchet's planet. We're going to do that next video. Bye.